Hi, David Lee here. I'd like to tell you about a new program called Better Results Through Better Communication, held on July 17th in Scarborough, Maine. I'd like to ask you to think for a moment about what results you would like to see more of from the people in your team or in your company as a whole. So maybe it's a stronger commitment to excellent customer service, maybe it's better teamwork, more of a we're all in this together spirit. Maybe you have some managers who have tremendous potential and you want to both help them recognize that and grow into it. Well, whatever results you want more of will require that you influence and guide others in such a way that gets you those results. In other words, whatever the results you want will require other people to make those happen. While that may seem rather obvious, it speaks to an important reality that affects your effectiveness, your success in your current job, and your overall career success. That reality is this: if you want better business results, it will require you to become a better communicator, because your results depends on your ability to get results through other people. For you to get better results requires that you become a more influential communicator. It also requires that you understand human nature and act in ways that bring out the best in others. But understanding human nature and looking at the critical management practices that bring out the best in employees is a topic for another discussion and another program. This program, Getting Better Results Through Better Communication, is all about helping you identify what better results you want and then creating a communication game plan that will help you get those results. It's all about answering this question: what conversations do I need to have and with whom in order for me to get these results, and then how do I go about having those conversations? This program, Getting Better Results Through Better Communication, will help you do that. More specifically, after giving you a straightforward strategy for getting clear on your game plan, we will then engage in group coaching around the specific issues and conversations. What I mean by group coaching is a simple technique that I've used for years in my Constructive Conversations program that people really like and really find valuable. What we do with this process is take specific issues that are relevant to the group and then brainstorm how we could approach the situation and what words we would use to bring up the issue and talk about it. What people report appreciating about this approach is, A, it's not awkward like the dreaded role play exercises that 90% of the population despises because they make them feel self-conscious and awkward. B, this group coaching process gives people a non-awkward way of trying out different responses and getting feedback on those responses. So for instance, in doing group coaching, I might ask a group how they might start off a conversation where they have to give an employee negative feedback about an issue they had previously received a, quote, meets expectations, end quote, from their former supervisor. In the group coaching process, someone offers up what they think would be a good opening. They would say something like, I might say, and then they would use the words that they would actually use if the person were in front of them. Then we would discuss what the group liked about the person's opening and how they might tweak it, if at all. Once we liked the response, I, or the person who brought up the issue in the group, would offer up a possible response from the employee, in other words, what the employee would say in return. Then I ask the group, okay, so if the employee says this, how might you respond? And on we go. Because participants preface their responses with, I would say, there's no weird play acting, but there is actual real life wording being explored. This is critical because the only way to get good at generating responses that work in the real world is to try them out in simulated real life situations and then get the feedback. See, one of the other cool things about the group coaching format is that it gives people multiple perspectives on different approaches. Participants get my perspective and expertise, but they also get the perspective and expertise from their fellow participants. Then they get to mix and match the different styles and approaches and find an approach that works for their personality. D, What people also report liking about the group coaching approach is that it gives people a chance to hear how other people respond to different approaches. Because they aren't just practicing with a single partner, nor are they only getting feedback from me, participants get far better feedback on what other people think and how they respond to a specific approach. So having multiple perspectives and often multiple reactions gives individuals a richer, more sophisticated understanding of the nuances of word choice and its effect on different personality styles. So this program will be very much a hands-on, roll-up-your-sleeves practical workshop. Because it will involve lots of group discussion and brainstorming, the quality of the learning will be strongly affected by the quality of the participants. So because of this, participants must either have 5 years of managerial experience, or if they're high potential, the supervisor needs to vouch for them in a brief telephone conversation. So, that's the deal. If you want to bring your ability to have these critical conversations and be a better communicator, and that all this leads to better business results, and you fit the above criteria, you can sign up below. Also, if you have colleagues both within and outside your company that you think would appreciate hearing about this, please pass this along to them. Any questions, either call me 207-571-9898, or you can email me at this email address. And the email address is obviously on the website too.